I find that everyone here is like really friendly and really approachable, and I've never had any problem getting help from anyone, whether they're in my team or, you know, in a completely different business unit or different function. So I find that that's really rare to find, that you can really find like a lot of people who are so kind and helpful in a company. Also, the culture is very flexible. You're able to either work from home or be in the office or work anywhere in the world. And I find that it's really interesting that I get to connect with people from all around the globe at any time. Mm-hmm. So that's what I really like about GSK.
I think everyone that I've met, from my manager to my team to just the other future leaders like at GSK and even in the program, have been awesome. So like we have a cohort of about nine other people around the world that we like have discussions and like monthly calls with to kind of see like, what are you doing in your country? So like that's been just like really nice because, you know, it gives you a global perspective, which sometimes you don't get just being here in the US. So I think just, I love talking to people. So I have like one-on-ones all the time.
So actually I had a 180 meeting with my manager, which is essentially him bringing in his direct reports in, and we get to share our feedback. And what I like about that is I can be completely honest and open with him. He's very receptive to it. So, you know, the good, the bad, and the ugly. And that I feel like is comforting to me because I'm relatively new to the company and I'm also trying to figure out my strengths and weaknesses as a leader. So being able to be candid with him allows me to, you know, see how he handles that feedback as a leader and how I could eventually learn to do that and also learn about my own leadership in that sense. So definitely really interesting type of thing. And I know what's new at GSK too, you know, launching that kind of initiative. So it's been really interesting.
I think it's really important to trust your coworkers and, you know, have a relationship with them because I think that just builds a better community and makes work a lot easier and better.
Yeah. Using that relationship to further the business and seeing how coworkers can help you through some very challenging, difficult times. That has great rewards, and
yeah.
It's a really good feeling to know that you're supported in that way.